Yes, sir. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another Sunset Overdrive video, man. Like I said, man, just the one thing I want y'all to tell me. Because if you got this far, I mean, I know you got this far, so let me know if I should be just doing one of these a day, or two or three a day, or four a day, or just how many y'all want to see, man. It don't matter to me, man. I like the game. I'm really enjoying it, so, you know, I just want to get through it and plow through it as quickly as possible. We're probably two quarters of the way through it.
A majestic pack of OD.
Excuse me while I bust this ass. Yes! But you know, however far we are, we just gonna keep on rolling until we get it going. We gonna rolling, keep rolling in this motherfucker. Oh yes. So we gonna do what we gotta do, man. And then, like I said, give me some hints about what y'all want the next game to be. I think I might do some of the Walking Dead stuff next. Some people had asked about that, so you know we'll see how that goes. But definitely Bullets and Blues. I might do, like I said, I may do Bullets and Blues while I'm doing this game. Who knows? It just depends on how long this game ends up taking. But like I said, this is a game that I've been waiting on for a while anyway, and I just never got around to playing it. So you know, we're gonna play it right now, and we almost to this dude, man. Maybe I should cut out these parts where I'm getting to the thing, but I think it's just more authentic when I keep it up. Pause.
I've been working my ass off to repair this thing, then you go behind my back, making new propeller. You
damn
looking
right
to steal my glider?
No, it wasn't like that. I'm
fucking with you, kid. Can't you see me smiling?
No.
It's a fine propeller. We're almost ready to fly out of here. The only problem is, a few minutes ago, some scabs stumbled across the glider. I held them off, but they stole my glide wheel.
Glide wheel? Sounds made up.
Well, how about you make yourself up a way to get it back? And hurry. Those scabs will be back soon. I'll wait here.
Will they? Of course you will. Sure you'll wait here. I'm sure the fuck you will wait here. Up in the air. Let's get busy, man.
I saw the scabs heading towards the amphitheater. Down by the waterfront.
Why can't I buy some guns, man? That's what I really need. I need some ammo and possibly another gun. Alright, here we go. Which is conveniently right here. Just a little spot. This our little hideout. Is this our little honeycomb hideout? Yep, it is. I can't go in. Wait. You gotta let me in the honeycomb hideout, right?
I'm seeing Fisco presence all through the city.
Man, come fuck
on.
The Fisco
stop
presence,
weapons.
Man.
There we go. All better.
You got any other joints? 7,500.
Enjoy the post-apocalyptic murderscape.
I will. I appreciate that, playboy. Let's get rolling. We rolling, man. What is up, webheads? Speaking of webheads, you know, I might have to play Spider-Man next, man.
There's that gang of scabs. Wonder where the glide wheel is.
Soupy! Man, y'all don't get away from me. Come in.
Here's the glide wheel.
Got it.
Dang. I better get back to Walter before he has a stroke. Or something else old people get and then die.
Man, it's a quick ass mission. If this is actually all too. Oh shit, I need some help. Badly. I badly
Walter,
need
okay?
some help.
Told you they'd come back. Get over here and help me fend them off.
Yes! Delicious help. Where you at, Walter?
Son of a bitch!
Can't you see me smiling?
Amazing is happening!
It is!
just a few more.
Woo! Get dropped! Three-piece! I'm busting ass with this dirty hair! Hello, where's Walter? It's so crazy that the concept of the game itself is just so different. Where High Fidelity at? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hold on. I gotta equip High Fidelity, that trash ass gun. Let me go here and put High Fidelity right there. And then I need to put Dirty Harry right there. I'm about to say, where the hell don't was High Fidelity when I needed it?
Holy shit, those records are sharp!
Man, I might as well just use Dirty Harry.
Got one!
Good work. Woo! Drop that bitch long range. Yeah, I come. Coming back to the glider, player.
Over here.
The fuck is that? Wally. Whatever it is, I ain't trying to get on the wrong side of him.
Who the fuck are these guys?
Fizco agents. Automated security bots. They enforce the quarantine.
You mean they kill people for a corporation?
Get rid of them, or we'll never be able to launch the glider.
Okay, they ain't on my side. We see that much now. Damn, how many of these weak-ass High Fidelity rounds do I gotta shoot at this thing? Okay.
Systems damage.
You dropped.
Survivor identified.
Need more ammo. Medic.
Results.
You dropped. Flaming compass. Oh shit!
Survivor ammunition depleted.
Yes. Switch weapons. All right, so while we're doing that, man, we got to see if we can do something with this flaming compensator, man. Can I do like, hold on one second. This thing got to be able to, swap amp. What's this equipped? Shots from the weapon have a chance to electrify. I don't care about that. Shots from the weapon have a chance of creating an area effect. Blast sets of enemies on fire and kills from the weapon have a chance to we don't care about that. Let's do this one. Let's make sure. Okay, cool. That's what we're gonna go with.
Who the fuck are these guys?
Woo! What movie was that one?
Automated.
Y'all let me know what
bots.
Movie that was in the comments. And
you
I
mean they kill people
and
for
I,
a
you know,
corporation?
I got something for you, man.
Get rid of them. We'll never be able to launch the glider.
Target
Yo,
hit.
This gun is so garbage. It's not even funny. It's like, it seriously is not even funny how trash this gun is. And it's gotta be because I haven't. Hold up, man. It's gotta be because, it gotta be because of something I did, right? So let's go back over here and, amp level 1. Can I swap that amp? Or can I just remove the amp? Okay. And then let's go here to this. And then remove this amp from another weapon. That's what I want to do. Okay, so let's equip an amp. You know what? Whatever, man. There's got to be some. Good God, I'm getting blasted. Okay, so obviously that's something that doesn't do anything. Let's go. And we're gonna have to go with Dirty Harry. It seems like the only shit I got to do some damage, man. Like I said, tell me what that's from, dog, and I got you. Or what's most closely.
Who the fuck are these guys?
Alright.
Fizco agents, automated security bots. They enforce the quarantine.
You mean they kill people for a corporation?
Get rid of them, or we'll never be able to launch the glider.
Nah, this is, and here I thought this was gonna be a short mission. You know what I'm saying? This high fidelity is ass, dog. All right. Yeah. Yeah. And it counts. Tell you one thing, you ain't gonna just use one weapon for every situation in this game. Damn. Got my ass bodied on that shit. All right, let's go, man.
Who the fuck are these guys?
No, no.
Fizco agents, automated security bots. They enforce the quarantine.
You mean they kill people for a corporation?
Get rid of them, or we'll never be able to launch the glider.
Okay. Of course, we ain't gonna never launch the glider. First off, you gotta realize that I'm trash at most things. God dang, I can't kill it. Woo. Yo, why is that one behind me, dog? That dude ain't gonna die. Boom. Okay. Is the only gun that I got that kills some shit this fucking Dirty Harry? I mean, really? It would seem so. I had a damn Dirty Harry hit so hard. Every other gun I got don't do shit. And the flaming compensator hit pretty hard too. Look at that shit. Spaz drop. Eat this spaz, bitch. Yo, okay, look, this is like 6 shots with that shit. Why don't we hit his ass one time? Hit his ass one time with that Dirty Harry. He go straight to sleep, dog. And the Bloody Freddy ain't shit. Yeah, though. Okay, here we go. Let me see how many times it's gonna take. Somebody I haven't shot at all. One.
No more ammo.
Uh-oh. Success. Hit his ass with Bloody Freddy, boy. Oh, shit! No! Don't die! Find me some, fucking weak ass high fidelity, man. They're on record boxes. Woo. Let's go with this right here. Freeze bomb. Damn, is that not hurting him at all? Well, eat some TNT, tatted in, bitch. That last one there, man. Oh, there he is. Boom! Shake the room! I can't hit him up yet! Woo! Get dropped! Hold on, one more time. Get dropped! Yes! How freaking convenient. Well, let's get it started, man.
Let's get it started.
All right.
Head over to the brewery. We can use the smokestack updrafts to give us enough of a boost to escape.
All right, we go. Why am I flying this shit?
Okay. Now, how do I go up and down? Good to know. Thanks. Anything else?
Yes. Okay, the Dodge ain't coming yet.
I fitted this thing with some weapons. Give them a try.
There we go. Okay. So now where we supposed to go, though, is the question.
Hey, it's Doohat Jack. I got new stuff. Need I say more?
Nah, you ain't gotta say nothing else, player. I just don't know where to go. Oh, shit. Yeah. All right. Yeah, that didn't work. I thought I was at the updraft on the brewery. Okay.
Maybe I should play better. Head over to the brewery. We can use the smokestack updrafts to give us enough of a boost to escape.
Okay. So we're over to the brewery. All right, there we go. There's one. Okay, there we go.
Okay. Now, how do I go up and down? Good to know. Thanks. Anything else?
Gotcha. Okay, now I'm good.
I fitted this thing with some weapons. Give them a try.
Let's see if we can get over here. We made it.
That ship.
Nigga, we
what
made
is
it.
That?
That's a Fisco patrol ship. It ID'd your glider and is alerting Fisco reinforcements. You guys will be shot down for sure if you try to escape now.
Who is this?
It's Sam, and you guys are in big trouble.
What do we do, Sam?
You can't shoot it down. It's got shields, but maybe...
Maybe what, Sam?
Maybe what?
Oh, sorry, I was checking Reddit. Follow the patrol ship.
Bitch!
If you chase it through the city to my location, I can upload a virus to it and take out the shields. But you gotta get pretty close, and I gotta code the virus first.
Okay, we'll follow the ship.
All right, well, which one you gonna do first? I need some more power. Top me off, player. All right, I'm gonna chase this thing, man. Like I said, man, I don't understand why people...
Fighting Ood. Watch out for the mine.
This game is fun as hell.
Sam, how's that virus coming?
Don't bother me when I'm coding. I can really use a donut. A donut would help me think. Maybe Boston cream. Oh, that's a good donut.
Bitch, ain't nobody got time for you to get no donuts.
Those barrel rolls are making me nauseous.
I know, right? Need some more power, man. There we go. Get a little bit more juice.
Don't do that anymore. I'm getting sick.
I ain't gonna do it no more, dog.
Hold on a second. I need to reload the missile launcher.
Alright, please do that.
Woo! Ah! Careful. This glider ain't up to FAA standard, you know?
Yeah, we know that. I'm pretty sure of that. Can I get another smoke? I ain't worried about nothing else. I'm worried about another smoke.
Sam, we're running out of time here.
I'm compiling now, but the linker is really slow. Stack.
Dog, we're gonna need you to hurry up.
Hold on a sec. Watch it, kid.
Oh, shit!
Almost there.
Wow, Shocky. Really, Shocky? I thought I was blowing shit up. Maybe I'm...
Sam, we're running out of time here.
Yep.
Okay.
Really slow.
Taking mad damages.
Search perimeter. Acquire.
We're almost there, Sam. Is the virus ready?
Yes. I don't know. I think so. I've only ever written viruses for government websites. Never anything like this.
Okay.
Woo. You look thirsty. Try something.
Ain't nobody trying that shit. I guess these air mines or something. They damn show any depth charges. In the sea, I guess the equivalent would be depth charges. But if I was so damn trash.
Wait a sec, I'm reloading.
All right, we know you reload. It's cool. Yes! I think we got him, boys. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, those ain't smokestacks. Those are not smokestacks, I repeat.
Okay, uploading virus now. Everybody pray to the C++ gods.
Worked. The shields are down.
Okay, now what?
The patrol ship shields are down. Shoot it.
Shoot him. Shoot him, Elizabeth. Shoot him.
Come on, kid. Shoot down the ship.
Man, I need some health. We need some health, dog. I'm shooting it.
You're all clear, kid. Take the shot.
I'm taking the shot. Set the hell up. Buck him. Buck him. Buck him. Fuck him.
Yeah,
there we go.
We did it.
Head toward the power plant. We need one last big boost to get us over the wall.
Right. Next time, try not to make it so dramatic by being so fucking slow.
I know,
also,
right?
Also, thank you.
My pleasure. Just don't forget about me.
Damn, Shaki! That was not a draft. That was not a damn draft. That's all I can tell you. I thought it was a draft. It looked like it was some damn water or something. I don't know what it was. Woo. We through here, though. Need one last draft.
Careful. This glider ain't up to FAA standards, you know.
One last draft, and we ain't talking about Miller Genuine either. It's a way to boost, and I forgot. There it is.
We're gonna make it.
Are we?
Good job, kid.
If you built this, why the hell am I flying? Uh-oh. Yeah!
Turn back!
What? Why?
It's too late!
No! Why the hell you didn't just do what he told you to? Wow. Wow. And Walter didn't get out.
We'll miss you. You cranky motherfucker.
Wow. It's all your fault, too.
I'm sorry, Floyd. Just wish I could have saved him.
Best thing you can do is keep being yourself. Keep that swagger going. Cool?
Swag.
Yeah.
Hey, Walter talked about this guy named Brill Cream. Says he was the smartest guy around. You find that guy, I bet he'll figure out how to escape the city.
Okay.
Brill Cream? What kind of a name is that?
I know, right?
One that's easy to remember, I guess. Anyway, Walter said there was ham radio signals coming from a Japanese museum nearby. Might be him. You should check it out.
I might check it out, man. Mission success, man. We were successful in that mission. And we're going to stop the playthrough right here, man. Let's see what they got us introducing us to on the next one, man. All right, so the next mission going to be Big Trouble in Little Tokyo. We're going to do that next. But I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! out this motherfucker.